surgery. That's what's going to postpone her being able to perform for a while after her Vegas residency. She's going to go under the knife next month for this middle ear condition. She says that she's been dealing with it for more than a year, and it makes it extremely difficult to sing. Now, to this point, she's been treating it with ear drops, but fortunately, those aren't working as well for her anymore. Celine is scheduled to return to the stage in late May, and she did make a point of saying to her fans who have already purchased tickets that they will
have
fun. Yeah, that's tough.
And then, all right, who remembers Scrunchy?
Definitely. I do love this story.
Look at my face.
Okay, so the hair accessory is back. If you believe New York Fashion Week, right? Okay, so, and the Supreme Queen of Scrunchies just might be Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
So how does this play out in Fashion Week?
Well, because, as she says it goes, and I guess it does. No, because they're bringing things that are old back. Everything is old under the sun. Nothing is new under the sun. That's what my dad always says. So the Supreme Court Justice says that she's been wearing them for decades. She told the Wall Street Journal that she bought her best scrunchies in Zurich, London, and Rome. And I do happen to have a scrunchie with me, Robin.
Yes.
But it's because my stepmom, Reggie, always swears by these because they don't break your hair off. And you put these in? So I am a scrunchie girl. I'll let
you
try it.
You kind of wear it like from the office.
She has a bunch of collections.
For years, she's kept scrunchies.
So
it's like a single emergency. She's bringing them back.
Bringing the scrunchie back. Okay, one more story for you guys. Avocado lovers will want a piece of this Easter egg. No, seriously. Miti Huevo Tavo. Yes, it's a chocolate Easter egg colored and shaped to look like an avocado. Pastry chef Dominique Ansel created this.
Truffle egg? It confuses my senses, though.
Well, right? When you look at it,
I think the texture is going to be one way there.
Well, it goes until tomorrow, though, and through April 1st. I looked for a price, but I couldn't find one. You know what that means when they don't list the price.
Serena dropped due to tennis ranking protocol from number one in the world all the way down to 491 due to the birth of her baby. And so that meant that she was unseeded in the first round there at the Miami Open. She had to play a really good player, Naomi Osaka. She just won at Indian Wells last weekend. She's 20 years old. Williams is her idol. Osaka said that all she wanted to do in this match was impress Serena.
I can understand that.
She did.
She put pressure on herself.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So she wins in dominating fashion. Afterwards, this is the picture that she tweeted. Naomi Osaka saying simply OMG. She has to shake the hand of her anyway, which just means that's pretty cool. All right, March Madness continues with a Sweet 16 tonight. Big matchup between 3-seed Michigan. Robin has them winning it all. Also 7-seed Texas A&M. But how about 11-seed Cinderella, Loyola Chicago, Nevada, to learn the personalities of the Loyola Chicago players? I asked them about being a Cinderella in a very unique way. You are the Cinderella team. Let's have some fun. What's your favorite Disney movie?
Oh, man. I always love Hercules. Movies. My go-to Disney movie, Lilo and Stitch. I want to say Ed Bud, man. When he was, when he had the basketball, that one.
I'm going to go with Frozen. I'm a big fan of Queen Elsa. I got the whole soundtrack on my phone.
If you were single and a cartoon, who would be your Disney sweetheart?
Minnie Mouse.
I guess I got to go with Kate from Hercules.
Going back to Frozen, I'd be Queen Elsa. I think she's the smoke show of Disney. I think she's big time.
Kim Possible? Is that right?
I messed up. It was Meg. Your name's Megara. I apologize to Kate. Sorry, Kate. Whoever Kate is.
The Loyola Chicago, of course, their team has their 98-year-old team chaplain, Sister Jean.
Yeah.
We get to interview her in the next hour. She'll join us live right here on Morning Express. We cannot wait.
I can't wait.
Here in She's an inspiration. We gotta find out some secrets to life from Sister Jean.
I like that. That's the nice.